and welcome to the third round of the CTR Events Summer Series. We're in the middle of the Brecon Beacons with Carl Tiley, and what we got planned today, Carl?
What we got today, we've got 150 acres of fantastic naturally contoured land. We've got fast flowing fields, off cambered corners, we've got hemp rises and ditches, we've got bogs, we've got woodland. As you look into this, split into two halves. This half, then, we've got fantastically planted orchards with open, sweeping corners. Mm-hmm. Really good, it's a really fantastic venue. I love this venue.
It is an absolutely fantastic venue. Masses of parking, easy to get to, only about 3 miles outside Trecastle. And what a fantastic venue. Look at that Biggins over there.
I spoke to AD Stagg. I said, how long did it take you to get here from the bridge? Out in 20 minutes from the Severn Bridge.
Well, I think that's all that needs to be said. Looking forward to it.
Yeah, and if you haven't entered today, you've got the opportunity to come and enter next month, because we're back here on the 13th of June for round 4.
And what's the name of the club again?
CTR Events. Brad Williams, winner of CTR Event Summer Series Championship Round 3 at the awesome Trecastle. Well done, Brad.
Cheers, Carlos.
Fantastic performance.
Thank you very much.
Had a good day.
Yeah, brilliant. Thank you very much. Awesome
track. Thumbs up.
Cheers, buddy. Have a call.
Tim Foreman, second today. A very good day, Tim.
Yeah, really fast, good course. Boggy, corners, everything. Really good, yeah.
You had a good battle with Brad Williams for the first hour or so.
I went through a brawl, hit a fence and come off, so he got away. But,
oh, never.
Yeah.
Well done. Good speed on you today, Tim. Well done.
Happy to see
you. Well done, mate. Well done, well done. Well done. I don't know. Sit with him.
driving. It's all about feet. The fire.
Fabulous day, beautiful weather, fabulous course, a bit fast. And I'm with the George family, there's Phil and Jack, and they've had a good ride. What do you think, Phil?
Oh, excellent. Really, really good track. Nice and dry and sunny. Yes. This year, lovely.
Absolutely. Yeah, and Jack went round on 85cc, is it?
Yeah.
Excellent. Yes. And what did you think?
Really good. Really fast and flowing.
Well, can't say better than that, can we? Nope. Thumbs up, everybody.